Imagine finding a way that you can prevent having surgery. Many of you suffer from joint pain, knee arthritis, low back pain, or any musculoskeletal symptoms that you have been diagnosed and you have had multiple doctor's visits with no relief. If you have been told that you may need surgery now or sometimes in the future, you better listen to this video. My name is Dr. Maz from MedWell Center for Chronic Conditions Recovery. I'm the author of this book, How to Live Pain-Free and Happy, Drug-Free, Non-Invasive, Non-Chemical, Non-Surgical Steps for Resolving Chronic Pain, Chronic Conditions, Knee Pain, Knee Arthritis, Shoulder Pain, Neck or Back Pain. The purpose of this video is to educate and inform you what is stem cell therapy, what is it good for, what is it not good for, what is the research behind it, and why you should have it done or you should not do it. What is common among the patients who qualify for stem cell treatment is that they have had steroid treatment, they have had injections, they have had physical therapy, they have had other injections, chiropractic care, and sometimes multiple surgeries, and they're still in pain. Stem cell therapy is one of the biggest medical breakthroughs in natural healing. I have seen many people get help from stem cell therapy. They're walking better. It's going to help you with playing sport. It's going to help you with being able to be more active, being able to chase after your children, grandchildren, play with your kids, play your favorite sports. I'm here to talk to you about stem cell treatment and give you education and clarification on what it is, what it can potentially do for you by having stem cell therapy. I encourage you to Google stem cell research and therapy. Only on PubMed, which is a main medical internet online journal, there is 128,000 studies about stem cell claims. So it is not something that came into medical field yesterday. It has helped hundreds of thousands of patients worldwide. Next thing we will talk about is what type of stem cells there are. There are three types of stem cell therapy. One is amniotic stem cell, derived from placentas of healthy live C-section births. This is what we use, not from aborted fetal cells. We use stem cells from healthy amniotic fluids from healthy C-sections. The second type of stem cell is adipose stem cells from fat cells. And the third type is bone marrow stem cells derived from bone marrow of a human. There are companies that they say their stem cell is better than the others. Believe me, I have researched this for over 10 years. And there is no one company better for all your needs. They all work. This is why we use all sources of clinical findings, history of the patient and the patient's goal that the patient wants to achieve. And based on that, we will tell you what type of stem cell to use, what is the reason behind it, and hopefully you get the best results. No two patients are the same. But for our patient population, amniotic stem cells from healthy C-sections, placentas work the best. Next, let's go over what and how stem cell therapy works. What is this whole hype about stem cells? Why you should get stem cells? Stem cells are uneducated cells who replicate, duplicate, and proliferate exponentially. So we're going to go over that. And it does it extremely fast. This is why they work well. When stem cells are injected into a body part, let's say, for example, a shoulder, low back, or knee joint, they can change and will change into different types of cells based on what they're instructed to do by your body. So they can become bone cells, they can become tissue cells, they can become muscle cells, they can become nerve cells and other type of cells. The stem cells have the potential to continue grow, replicate, duplicate, proliferate all over that area, which is called a regeneration and repair phase. When the millions of cells are injected into the joint or a specific body area, they continue duplicating, they continue replicating, and they continue proliferating and grow very fast. This is why they work great. Injections contain naturally occurring anti-inflammatory agents who stimulate tissue repair and creating relief and repair for your body. This is why after one injection, you get better with over 90% success rate. Yes, over 90% success rate. This helps the cells to regenerate, nerve cells, muscle cells, to restore degenerated tissue back to how it was supposed to be, healthy. You may have heard about PRP, platelet-rich plasma therapy, sclerotherapy, prolotherapy. They may all work too. But those mainly work for tendons, not necessarily joints. Now, you may find a doctor who disagrees with me. We're going to go over that in detail later on. And in addition, you need to understand the PRP that they talk about, basically they take the blood from your body and they process it and they reintroduce it to your body. Well, the problem is the blood is extracted from your own sick body. Let's not forget, your sick body is making your symptoms. If you have a genetic tissue or predisposition, you don't want to reintroduce the sick blood to the area of the body. That's why a lot of times they do not work as well. This is why stem cell therapy is what all doctors are talking about. And PRP and prolotherapy and sclerotherapy, they're things of the past. Because stem cell therapy, they use uneducated cells to regenerate and repair. Not educated cells from your body. That is why people come from all over the world to MedWell and not only the United States. Why? I'll tell you in a minute. At MedWell, we have a panel of trained medical doctors, nurse practitioners, part of our medical team who evaluate you to qualify you because you need to get qualified first. For stem cell treatment, we do complete blood work. We do complete body scan to check you for over 100 different functions of the body. If you qualify, most people follow through with the recommended care plan. If you do not qualify, we will give you alternative care plans, such as joint injections with natural remedies, supervised one-on-one physical therapy care with an experienced physical therapist or other types of natural treatment. As part of the plan, after you have had the injections, I will help you to improve your general health and well-being with specific, targeted natural supplements and natural methods to keep making you feel better and better. Our medical team perform specific treatments before these stem cell treatments here because we do them on site. They use imaging guidance. This is another thing that makes MedWell different because our medical team, they use imaging guidance, video guidance to see where the stem cells are going. So you don't waste your money by just getting stem cell and it doesn't work and keep repeating it. So they use imaging guidance for the procedure to make sure the cells are injected specifically in the right place. There is little or to no side effects. Typical responses are reduced pain, regeneration of tissue, which enables you, the patient, to be able to go back to your daily activities, to be able to play your favorite sports. And there are virtually no side effects. These injections may provide relief in a matter of minutes, matter of hours, sometimes days. They work pretty fast. You have to understand, when you have an injury, it took a long time to become the way it is presenting to our office the first day. The stem cells are ordered based on a company that is in the United States. We don't get these from China or any other place. That is another reason people come and fly to MedWell to get these stem cell treatments. These stem cells are not carried in stock. We don't carry them in stock. We examine the patient based on your needs. We order them. Usually we get them a day before the procedure or the same day that you're supposed to get the procedure, a few hours before. So they're fresh. There are only several companies in the United States who provide these amniotic stem cells to doctors. I want you to hear me and hear me carefully. Folks, stem cell therapy is not a cure-all. The therapy does not cure or treat anything. There is no guarantee that you even get better. Stem cell therapy supports the body to maximum healing. This is what you want. You don't want only symptom relief by taking pills, by taking medication, by having surgeries, which they don't even work. Sometimes it will even mess you up more. You don't want to take pills and steroids to mess up your organs. Anti-inflammatories and pain pills cause severe liver damage, severe osteoporosis. What is stem cell good for? Stem cell therapy has been successful in helping people with certain musculoskeletal conditions and non-musculoskeletal conditions following a specific protocol. What conditions? Knee arthritis, knee pain, chronic pain, shoulder pain, tendonitis, bursitis, low back pain, neck pain, sciatica, herniated disc, peripheral neuropathy, plantar fasciitis or ankle pain, epicondylitis or elbow pain, golfer's elbow, tennis elbow, knee soft tissue repair, ACL joint, meniscus injuries, autoimmune conditions, fibromyalgia, osteoarthritis, chronic fatigue syndrome. Now, I want you to understand, our medical team only puts 0.25 cc to 2 cc, that's 2 milliliters, in the affected area as opposed to 10, 20, 30 cc's that they used to do. Why? Because you only need 0.25 cc's to 2 cc's to duplicate, to replicate, and to have the cells proliferate to get better. That's how effective and how well this works. In many cases, only one stem cell injection is necessary, and that's all. It is hard to believe, but it's true. Only one stem cell injection is necessary. Folks, I had a medical doctor asking me for medical double-blind study research on everything that I say on my videos. I want you to understand. I don't want you to believe a word I say. Just Google it for yourself. My job is to educate you. If you want proof, Google it online. I have gathered last 10 years of research on stem cell therapy in one short video, lecture, or DVD, wherever you're watching it. This is my life's work. This is what I'm passionate about. This is what I have done for the past 10 years to be able to deliver and educate the public about stem cells. If you want evidence-based, go on PubMed and read 6,000 studies. I'm giving you something that took me a long time. Not to mention, many professional athletes have gone under stem cell therapy, and they have benefited by it. Bart Starr from the Green Bay Packers had stem cell therapy. Peyton Manning, Kobe Bryant, Alex Rodriguez. And they paid a lot of money when they got stem cell therapy. Regarding the side effects, there are virtually none to minimal side effects. Besides minor pain at the site of injection, temporary soreness at the area that you had the injection, those are the common side effects. There are some protocols that you need to follow after the injection to get the best results, which is nothing out of ordinary. Rest, the day of the injection, so on and so forth, which we will go over and educate you for them. Most recent published article, it says stem cell has 91% success rate and improvement for up to 12 months. This is huge after only one injection. And now some doctors and insurance companies, they say stem cell therapy is unproven, it's expensive. I'll tell you who says and what kind of people they say it's expensive and it's unproven in a minute. But these are the same people, they say other type of natural treatment is unproven because there is no money for pharmaceutical companies or the doctors. I want you to Google cost for back surgery. Every year there is over 500,000 back surgeries. Over 500,000 neck surgeries. 720,000 knee replacements. The surgical industry is a $1 billion industry, and surgeons are the ones who are saying stem cell is unproven and expensive. And they say about everything else but surgery. This is directly from Google. You can Google it yourself. When combined with magnetic resonance imaging, MRI, rehabilitation and disability, the average spine surgery approaches 100,000 or more. Follow this. The direct costs are astronomical and may reach up to $169,000 for lumbar surgery, which is the low back, and $112,000 for cervical fusion, which is neck. I don't want you to get me wrong. I have many physicians and physicians' family members as our patients. These people, they tell me I will never have anyone cut me for a surgery. Did you hear that? Physicians and physicians' family members tell I will never have anyone cut me for surgery. When a physician doesn't want to be cut, do you really think it is a good idea for you? At the cost of multiple surgeries, out-of-pocket expense, and the toll that surgery takes on your body, that's effective, but stem cell therapy is not? Why not give a stem cell therapy a try? I want you to understand, I'm not against surgery, don't get me wrong. There are cases that surgery may be necessary. I have a lot of respect for my colleagues, my surgeons that I know, for helping people every day in and out, for putting their lives and work 10, 15 hour days to perform surgeries and change people's lives. However, as I have said before, surgeons are trained when the patient may need surgery. But they need to get trained or retrained when surgery may not be necessary and stop quickly making a decision for a steroid injection or therapies with a lot of side effects. This is insane. Richard Deyo, he's a medical physician at the Oregon Health and Science University. He notes, this is not what I'm saying, this is what he is saying. It is outrageous that the number of patients with the most complex spinal pathology has increased 15-fold during the past 6 years. And mentions one reason for this substantial increase is not the people that have changed. It is the strong motivation of surgeons and hospitals due to financial incentives to perform and get paid for surgical services. Did you hear that? In other words, people now versus 10 years ago versus 20 years ago, they're the same people. But there's a lot more surgeries performed. It could be because surgeries make money for hospitals, make money for surgeons. I'm talking in general. I'm not talking against, I'm not saying you shouldn't have surgery. Many times surgeries are successful, but many times surgeries are not successful. And if they are not successful, that will create a problem. You went through all of that for nothing, for no reason. You may need another surgery after the first one because it was not successful. I'm not sure if you have heard the condition called failed back surgery syndrome. It is so prevalent that in the book of all diagnoses that the doctors get, there is a code for it. The diagnosis, it's called failed back surgery syndrome. It's considered a condition. This is crazy. Richard Deyo in 1990s, I think 1994, it compared international rates of back surgery and discovered the rate of surgery in the United States was at least 40% higher than any other country in the world. And the number of surgeries in the United States was more than 5 times than the surgeries that are done in England or Scotland. So this is all education for you. The cost of knee surgery or shoulder replacement surgery is over $80,000. And they only have 50% success rate. Don't believe me? Google it. It has 50% success rate, 50% failure rate. And these surgeons and pharmaceutical companies are the ones that claim stem cell injection is unproven, expensive, because we keep people out of surgery, because they cannot patent natural products. That's the type of studies they do. Pharmaceutical companies cannot patent natural products. This is one of the biggest problem with regulations and the laws, because there is no money for them to regulate natural products. The cost of stem cell injections and stem cell therapy is a fraction, little percentage of what it costs to have back surgery. Stem cell therapy is effective in place of back surgery, and it has found to have effect with only one injection that will reduce and eliminate your pain most likely. What are you waiting for? Can I guarantee it? Absolutely not. Are we successful? Yes, very successful. Regarding the cost, stem cell injections are not covered by insurance. And one shot of stem cell could cost $15,000 to $25,000 about 5 to 10 years ago. So if you needed to have a shot for your both of your knees or both of your hips, it would have cost you $30,000 to $50,000. And we have had some patients who paid this much back then. Like I said, insurance does not cover this treatment. You need to be seen first by one of our trained medical team for evaluation. Based on your case history, evaluation, examination, and findings, our doctors will recommend you and customize a care plan for you, which may include one or two stem cell treatments as well. We do not accept all patients over here. You need to be accepted in this program. The way we accept you, after we see you, we will inform you whether we are going to accept you or not. You need to watch this video before you come into our office so you get educated first. We have also inpatient financing program through Care Credit. 18 months interest-free loan is available to you through Care Credit. If you need to get more than 18 months to lower your payments could come to $140 to $150 a month. Yes, we work with indigent patients. As much as I don't want to talk in the camera about it, we work with indigent patients, but we cannot have an office full of them. We accept one or two indigent patients per month. And right now we are 16 months behind. So if you qualify, if you prove to us that you don't have the funds to pay for this, you do not get accepted for credit, you have to wait about a year and a half to 2 years. Maybe the list gets longer by the time you become a patient. Our staff are highly trained physicians and certified nurse practitioners. We combine stem cell injections with deep laser treatment, most often supervised with one-on-one physical therapy care to help the body to heal rapidly. We get updates from clinical research trials often for stem cell. This is why people not only come from the US, not only come from New Jersey to us, but they come from all over the country and the world internationally. If you're coming from far distance, please inform the office. We have some hotels around the area that you can stay if you want to go through the whole care program. The goal of this DVD or video is to educate you and not to medicate you anymore. I want you to live a life by design, not by default, not by the way that you're forced to. Just because you feel you need surgery or someone said that you may visit a surgeon because surgery may be recommended, do not make that decision yet. I want you to get some opinions about possible alternatives. Do your due diligence. I do not want to be abrasive. Please don't get me wrong. That's not the purpose of this video. Most people like to be nice than effective. I want to change your life, and I want to be the person who does that for you. I want to be effective. I'm very serious and passionate about what I do. My goal is to add value to your life so you're able to do what you want to do. So you play your favorite sport, be able to spend quality time with your family and children. If you get treatment or if you don't get treatment, it will not change my life, but it will change your life. Please understand, we have a very busy office, and be patient with me and the other staff members. We only accept 12 patients per week. Depending to severity of their cases, sometimes 10, sometimes 14. Please also understand I have a family as well. I have 3 kids. We have a lot of patients. Don't get upset with me or other staff members. If you call us, if you leave a message, we don't call you the same day. We try, and I promise you that I will help you in any way, shape, or form that I can to change the quality of your life. At this time, I want you to ask this question from yourself. How committed are you from 0 to 10, with 0 being the least interested and 10 being the most interested to prevent having surgeries and feel better? If you're less than an 8, do not call me. If you're less than an 8, do not call our office. Because if you're not committed to get better naturally, if you want to have surgery with a 50% success rate and go through the trauma that's going to put on your body, you are not one of our patients that you qualify. If you truly want to feel better and stop taking pills with side effects for the rest of your life, if you want to truly want to change your life and prevent or delay having surgery and consider other possibilities, consider stem cell therapy, call this office. This office is for you. The choice is yours, and God bless you and your family.